Strategic management. Strategic management is the management of an organization resources to achieve its goals and objectives. Strategic management involves setting objectives, analyzing the competitive environment, analyzing the internal organization, evaluating strategies, and ensuring that management rolls out these strategies across the organization. So strategic management is divided into several schools of thoughts, like a perspective approach to strategic management outlines how strategies should be developed, while a descriptive approach focuses on how strategies should be put into practices, the implementation, we can say that. These schools differ on whether strategies are developed through an analytic process in which all threats and opportunities are accounted for, or are more like a general guiding principles to applied. So strategy means a careful plan or method for achieving a particular goal, usually over a long period of time. So the skills of making or carrying out plans to achieve the goal. So strategy is like an action plan built to achieve a specific goal or set of the goals within a definite time. So while operating in an organizational framework. So strategic management is a process of building capabilities that allow a firm to create a value for customers, shareholders, and society while operating in a competitive markets. So a balanced record of plans and policies in relation with operational moves are used to evaluate the business overall performance. So starting from the executive level, the basic starting point is a stakeholders' interest, needs, and expectations, like expectations that is like financiers, customers, owners. Nature and scope of strategic management. Strategic management is both an art and science for formulating, implementing, and evaluating cross-functional decisions that facilitate an organization to accomplish its objectives. And the purpose of strategic management is to use and create a new and different opportunities for future. Thus, nature of strategic management is dissimilar from other facets of the management, and it demands awareness to the big picture and a rational assessment of the future options. So it also offers a strategic direction endorsed by the team and stakeholders, a clear business strategy and a vision for the future, a method for accountability and structure for governance at the different levels, a logical framework to handle risk in order to guarantee a business continuity. So it also like helpful for the like capability to exploit opportunities and react to external change by taking ongoing strategic decisions. So strategic management is like all about identification and description of the strategies that managers can carry so as to achieve a better performance and competitive advantage for their organization. An organization is said to have a competitive advantage if its profitability is higher than the average profitability for all companies in its industry. So strategic management can also be like defined as a bundle of decisions and acts which a manager undertakes and which decides the results of the firm's performance. So the manager must have through knowledge and analysis of the general and competitive organizational environment so as to take that right decisions. And what happened, they should always conduct the SWOT analysis, that is, they should make a best possible utilization of strengths, minimize the organizational weaknesses, make use of arising opportunities from the business environment, and shouldn't ignore the threats. Importance of strategic management. It is about success and failure, about the ability to plan wars and win them. So effective strategic management can transform the performance of an organization, make fortunes for shareholders, or change the structure of an industry. So ineffective strategic management can bankrupt companies and ruin the careers of executives. So strategic management helps a decision maker to get equipped with the management tools or anticipating changes and directing the organizational activities along the right path. So it allows the firms to anticipate changing conditions. Like those who oppose this say that conditions change so fast that managers cannot do any planning, especially the long-term planning. Some of the irony about the change is that it makes planning more difficult. So however, firms need not just to react the change, but also they can proact or even make a changes happen. So like it allows all the firm to innovate in time to take advantage of new opportunities in the environment and reduce reduce the wish because the produce was anticipated. So in addition, it helps ensure all the exploitation of the opportunities. And next is it also provides the clear objectives and direction for employers. So those who oppose it say that objectives must often be vogue and general. So however, most people perform better if they know that if they know what is expected of them and where the enterprise is going. So strategic management provides a strong incentive for employees and management to achieve company objectives. So it serves the basic basis for the management control and evaluation strategic management, and it also ensures that top executives have unified opinion on a strategic issues and the actions. It also we can say that important for the organization in research in advancing so that the process can help managers. So the counter argument is that managers pay little attention to the research and studies are not done well. So yet it is to be noted that strategic management is now widely practiced. So business which perform strategic management are more effective. The counter argument is that there are many reasons for success and many firms are effective without formal planning. So there is no such thing as a definitive study which proves the strategic management causes better performance. So in fact, some studies suggest that better performance leads to strategic planning. So like strategic management provides financial benefits on the basis of empirical studies and logical analysis. It may be claimed that the impact of strategic management is primarily that improved and financial performance in terms of profit and growth of the firms with developed strategic management systems. So having a major impact on planning and implementation of the strategies. So strategic management provides all the employees with the clear objectives and directions about the future of the enterprise. So people perform better if they know what is expected of them and where the enterprise is going. So this also helps reduce conflict. So it provides a strong incentive to employees and management to achieve company's objectives. So it also ensures that the top executive have unified opinion and strategic issues and actions. And strategic management provides a greater employee motivation, like a participation of employees or their representative in strategy formulation leads a better understanding of the priorities and operation of the reward system. So also there is like a better appreciation on their part of productivity, a reward linkage inherent in the strategic plan. So like hence the main goal is like directed behavior is too likely to follow the incentives. These are the